Yeah, I think before that, I almost feel like if she's a little bit behind this Jen, catching up, learning the movement, and then they come together. Mostly it's just minimizing arms.
And grace.
Yeah, this is fine. But, like, no arms, that's great. But, like, when they start turning here, like, no arms.
Mm-hmm.
It's just kind of cool to see their bodies carry them around. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like that.
Mm-hmm. Because then we actually are seeing this going on.
Mm-hmm.
Which...
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
It separates them from living. Oh, no, another thing I was going to say. What if their heads were cocked? Instead of straight on when they face front. Not Jen's, but everybody else's. Just that they're not quite together yet.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're still being led and manipulated by her. Can she flip her head before they flip theirs?
Yeah, they're gonna. Yeah. Yeah.
Little things.
Mm-hmm.
And there. The second arm, yeah. But the first arm, I don't know if you need. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And the same with this. Yeah.